Hey, what's up, guys?
Oh, hi.
Hey, my car ready now.
Yes, sir, that's that.
Hey, you all know, Kaiwana broke up with her boyfriend.
Oh, really?
You guys don't know.
No, no.
The story is like that. And this is the whole story.
Oh.
So, anything to do? Very boring.
So boring.
Let's play Dota.
Okay.
Go, go.
Hey, I play carry,
Shut up, you. My grandmother can play better than you,
Beng, last time you play carry, whole team lose,
Yeah, let Wei Qing play lah, Beng.
Okay lah, Wei Qing you play lah. I play support. Wei Qing, you go top. Yu Heng, you go bottom. Mei Yi, you go mid. I play jungle. Okay guys, let's do our best to destroy them. We must win this time.
First blood.
First blood. I lose again.
Double kill. Killing spree. Triple kill.
Chill, bro. It's just a game.
Boss, our CS have decreased.
Okay. Okay, please hold a meeting for me. I want all the head of the department to attend the meeting.
Okay, I'll do it now.
Hey, Wei Qing, you know why boss are not hold a meeting?
I'm not sure, I don't know.
Don't be easy.
You know, you ask them where is it?
Hey, you know what?
I also don't know.
He's coming. Have you all read today's newspaper? Our company is on the headline. Our company sales is dropping, and the share is dropping too. And I want explanation.
Boss, as you know that the market is saturated and actually we are facing with many new competitors and some more they offer the better product which is the price lower than our company product and better quality. How can we maintain our sales?
I don't care. Please do more Porter 5 courses and SWOT analysis. By the end of this month, I want to see sales and figure.
HR department, why the salesperson you hire are so bad in doing sales? Please give me some explanation.
No budget, boss. Commission are not given, plus only good. Basic salary, where got enough?
Okay, since you say you no budget, I will allocate some budget for you. So no more excuse for next time.
Okay, marketing department. Please do more advertisement on our product to increase our brand awareness.
Okay, oh.
Good morning, guys.
Morning.
Have you all eat your breakfast?
Not yet, boss. Very hungry, boss.
Okay, after this, we'll go for breakfast and I'll trade. But now I have something to discuss with you guys. Our company sales have dropped this month. So, you guys have any suggestion?
Hey, boss, I think that maybe we can lower the price of our company product and enhance the quality so that it can our company product able to compete in the market. Second, we can increase customer service so that we can improve the satisfaction among customers.
Boss, I think the problem now is our worker is not feeling motivated. I think the solution for this problem is we can increase their commission rate and then also bonus in order to encourage and motivate them to work harder for our company.
Boss, maybe we can increase the brand awareness by advertisement.
Oh, that's good. I like all the ideas. So, I hope that we can do it as a team and finish it as a team. 1, 2, 3. Oh! Time's up. Ah Beng, stand up.
Yes, sir.
Give me the answer of this all question.
Okay.
So here's a question. Okay, now I give you guys 5 minutes to figure it out.
You see, our teacher is not teaching us again.
So what is 1 plus 1 equal to?
Hey, I know. Let me teach you. You see, 1 plus 1 equal to 2.
Oh.
So easy, right? Yes. Question 2. 2 plus 2. You see. Equal to 4.
How about 3 plus 3?
3 plus 3.
Okay, time's up. Amoy, stand up. Give me the answer of this question. Come up, please. Well done. Okay, class end today. Okay.
So today we are going to learn mathematics, and this is a question. So first of all, do you guys know how to do this question?
No.
Okay, it's very easy. Let me teach you all. So now I draw a 2 sweet for example. So now imagine that first of all, you have 1 sweet, and then I give you a 2nd sweet. So now, you guys have how many sweet?
2 sweet.
Okay, that's right. So now I'll proceed to the 2nd question. So it's easy, it's still the same formula also. 2 plus 2 is equal to 1. Imagine that you have 2 sweet, and then I give you another 2 sweet. So now you have how many sweet?
4 sweets.
Okay, correct. 3 plus 3?
6 sweet.
Okay, correct. Okay, well done everyone. In my opinion, leadership is not only depends on leader alone, but the followers also carry a very important role. For example, the leader and the follower need to fully understand the situation of the task given before they start the work. Therefore, the leader can use the most suitable traits and the leadership style in order to guide all of his followers toward the goals that he set earlier.
Personally, I think that I would more prefer to relationship-oriented leaders. This is because relationship-oriented leaders are more concerned about their workers' feelings, and they allow them to participate in making decisions. Whereas for task-oriented leaders, the leaders are only just concerned about the outcome and giving instruction to them, and they will feel stressed. So I think relationship-oriented leaders are still the best.
Ah, 怎么了？